Why don't we get you a membership application? Just leave all this real estate business to the lawyers.
It's up to you. If you want to leave it to the lawyers, we'll leave it to the lawyers. But remember, it was your idea.
I didn't go to one of those big, fancy law schools like you did, Mr. Pierpont. So you're going to have to explain something to me. How in the world do you expect Mr. Hartunian to voluntarily stop building on that site and move this entire housing project somewhere else? I don't see it.
Because, sir, he'll have no choice.
Well, let me explain how the legal system really works.
Okay.
You see, Mr. Blunt, if your client doesn't voluntarily cease and desist, we'll be forced to go through the long and very costly process of injunctions, lawsuits, motions, counter-motions, hearings, appeals.
Which is going to cost you so much in terms of legal fees and construction delays, you'll wish you'd never heard of the Historical Preservation Society. Because there's no way in hell we're going to let you guys come barging into Bushwood Estates and throw up a lot of cheap housing for a bunch of blue-collar trash.
which one of you is Chandler Young's son?
I am.
Well, you've certainly made it very clear how your legal system works, Mr. Young. Now I'd like to explain a little bit about the Peter Blunt system. You see, I don't go in for lawsuits and motions or any of that legal stuff. No. See, what happens is I find out where you live, and then I come to your house, see? And I beat down your door with a fucking baseball bat! And then I'm gonna make a bonfire with a Chippendale, maybe roast that golden retriever, then eat it, and then I'm coming upstairs, Junior, and I'm gonna grab you by your Brooks Brothers PJs, and then I'm gonna take your brand new BMW and cram it up your tight ass! Do we have an understanding?
So, Martha's he in?
He's in a meeting.
Oh.
Now get the hell out of here before I really get mad and hurt somebody!
Hello? Yeah.
I tried to sweet talk him.
So I heard.